Hello, everybody. I'm PeshkaCh Tykhon Cherniaiev. I'm 8 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to show you my daily training on the chess.org. In daily training, 6 success puzzles, play blindfold with Stockfish AI level 5 and AI level 6, and play with live opponent rating high 2200. Let's go. Okay, how can you hear me? Hello, everybody. Answers puzzle, this puzzle of the day. And here, check. And mate and puzzle done. And go to next puzzle. White's moving this puzzle. Okay. What here? I don't know, maybe knight f7, king g8, knight d6, king h8, knight c8. Yep, I think it is. Capture f7, capture on c8. Queen f7, or capture here. I don't know what better. I like more it is. Yep, and puzzle done. And next puzzle. White's move in this puzzle. Bishop e4. And knight b3. And capture and puzzle done. And it is easy puzzle. And next puzzle to white's move in this puzzle. Okay. Bishop d5, knight d5, knight e4, queen has to retreat and easy knight f6, or and bishop d5, queen d5, knight f6, or knight d5, knight e4, queen some capture too, or rook a8, knight e4. Yep, it is. And puzzle done. And next puzzle. White's move to win this puzzle. Knight d7, king f8. Wait on knight c7. Oh, knight c7 I like more. Yep. Capture and puzzle done. It is easy puzzles now today. And next puzzle, white's move in this puzzle. Knight e5, rook e5, rook e5. Yep, it is good on knight e5, rook d2. Good. Maybe I not see what else. Queen has to retreat, else on not capture. Queen e6, knight's. C6, rook c8. I like this position for white. Wait. 97, 95. Or rook d7, knight d7, knight e5. No, I don't like this knight e5 addition. Rook d7, I don't like move. Queen f6, queen f6, knight d7, capture, rook d7, this capture. Wait. I don't know. Rook e5, knight e5, knight e5. I don't like this. 95. Rook D8, I like it. Isn't like in this rotation, Queen F6 move and that for 95? Or what? Oh, maybe Knight C6. Okay, yeah. Yeah. No puzzle faded. Don't know. Queen C3? No, 2. Wow. Queen D4, best move. Why not knight C6? Because capture. Okay. And next puzzle, white's move in this puzzle. And what here? And no. Maybe 7, king 8. We see it, king f7. Rook f1, king g7, queen f8, king h7, rook f6, rook f6, queen e4. Maybe rook g1, maybe 7 threat. Rook f1, knight f5. What after rook f1? I don't know what after rook f1. I need to see threats. Threats? I think black. Not have threats. Rook f1. Send this one, mate, and mate threat. Or rook g1, rook g1, queen f. Rook g1. Rook g1 only. Rook g1 and fly because queen. Queen h7. Rook g1, rook h7, maybe. Maybe 7 g7, rook g6, rook h3, rook h6, then d2. Okay. I like more rook f1. I don't know what better here. Knight a rook g1 or rook f1? Rook g1, queen f7. Rook g1, queen h7, b7, king e8, queen c6, queen c8, king f7, rook f1, and king g7, modern house for black's king. Okay. Rook f1, king e8. King 8, queen h8, okay, rook f1. No puzzle failed! Wow! And rook g1 to no! Knight b7 best move. Oh, rook g1 here. Any question, why not rook f1? Because. Not here, rook f1 here. Just rook h7 or rook g1 d2. Oh, okay. And next puzzle, white move in this puzzle. Okay, Knight c5, queen c5, bishop e7, or bishop f3, queen f3. Wait. Knight d6, what better? I don't know, what better? What if knight c5? Knight d6. Knight d6, bishop d6, takes d, knight c5. And hold after knight c5. Knight c5. What's here better? Knight c5 or knight d6? Bishop d6. Only move I think because bishop on b7 is hanging in. Or knight c5, not to knight c5. Knight c5 or knight d6. Knight d6, bishop d6. I don't know what better here. Knight d6, bishop d6. Queen d, e takes d, queen b6, and d takes e. Oh, after knight d6, bishop d6, blacks have moved queen c4, and rook is hanging. Rook has to retreat, and easy bishop f3. Oh, wow, knight c5, yeah. Let's see. And queen c4. Wow, great. Next puzzle. White's move in this puzzle. What here? Queen b3, king h8, rook f3, queen c1, and I don't like. Rook f3 now. Okay, what after rook f3 now? Rook d3 now, I think queen g4 move. Or maybe bishop c4 check, and after king h8, rook f3, and without queen g4 move. Bishop e4, bishop e6, capture and rook f3. Okay, bishop c4, yep. And capturing puzzle done, easy puzzle, now 6 success puzzles. And it's now 6 success puzzles, and you're for 1,500 followers. And then please join in my team on the chess, PeshkaCh fan club, now 81 players, and 18 more members, and I will make tournament PeshkaCh fun club arena. Okay, please join and play with the machine. Level 6, random site, let's go. Please join in my team on the chess. G4. G6. Capture. F6. C5. Oh, my bishop. I don't remember what my bishop is thinking. Maybe should D4 and losing position for me. Duncan turn for the pawn. Oh, I have pawn here. Check. Rook D2. Oh, mate, and I lost him. So L6. Yeah. I don't remember what here my bishop is hanging. He lost position for me, and I lost him. So L5. And Dankesha on Galois group. He's from French. I kept all in my team. Play with the machine. Level 5. Random side. Let's go. I have white pieces. before. Kitchen. Pretty doom. Long castle. Queen 3. Capture. This. Knight g3, my dear, capture on g5. A fight. And I don't remember. Can I capture here? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. But maybe better play knight e4 and my dear capture on g5 of knight. Because queen, it is great pieces sometimes, like sacrifice queen. You know, sacrifice peace for Oakland. Okay. Rook d1. It is. Queen g3, my dear. Play bishop b6 and mate on g7. Rook h6, yeah. When opponent see my threat, after queen d6, king g8. f7, king f7. But. Wait. Wait. 26 check. This. Really wait. Can I make check? I'm a sacrifice queen. Question. Okay, Ogland. Ogland, did you make queen's exchange? Okay, I like queen's exchange. And a 4. My dear, make a 5 move. It is, yep. Ogland, see my threat. After d5, what of them play this to my threat? Knight c5 for grand like play it is. Knight d6, I think it is threat. Please, can I capture? Capture and try no sacrifice. Queen sacrifice. Well. I make knight d4 move and my idea play rook e6. It is. I make check. And I capture opponent bishop. h3. Capture three extra pawns for me. This I think it is. I think it is good, not good. This king b1, 3 extra pawns, 4 extra pawns. I no sacrifice rook. Oh, I no sacrifice rook. Well. G4, maybe I make a 5 move. Yep, a 5. Can I not make? G takes F. I made pass pawn on the queen side. No, king side. I don't remember my pieces. I don't have bones here. Oh, I remember. I remember. Okay. Rook c5? Rook c1? not rook c5. Rook f7? Oh, okay! This is so good! Rook's exchange, this really, I really enjoy rook's exchange. And 4 extra pawns. And I have double pawns on the B file. I think it is not bad. It is not bad. Push the pawn. Push. One more push and be it queen, my dear. Yep. Queen, well. Thank you, Sean, for the queen. Okay, queen of 4. Rook c7. These. We're not still made. Yeah. Check. And I want thank you, Sean, for the game. Stokes AIL5. To request the complete analysis. Yep. You decide to blunder, I think, because you sacrifice many pawns for me, and I have better position than opponent here. Oh, I could win bishop or rook. Yep, and here win position for me, and I watch game. Stockfish AI level 5. Team O. Logic 6, Duncan Sean for joining my team, and now 17 more players, and I will make tournament PeshkaCh Fun Club Arena, and then create the game random site. Let's go, and what, let's this game off. Oh, in play with NostalgiaForWine, I have black pieces. Hello, good luck, NostalgiaForWine. He's from Spain. E4, C5. Knight C6. E6. This, knight F6. B3. It should be 4. I don't remember B3 moves. Move. Also, I capture this. Okay. I like capture. I like Kitty's capture. Okay. What do we play here? I don't know what do we play here. Maybe, no, I don't know what may be best move here. Maybe queen D is your best move. On 84, I don't know what to be here, best move. Queen D is your opponent play now. Okay.
What of the queen a5?
Knight is hanging. I think knight d2, e2. Knight d2, e2. It's weak. What of what? Knight f2, knight c6. Oh, I cannot make a move knight f2 because it is interesting. I can't make a move. Wait a minute. Better wait a second. Can I play knight f2 and king f2, queen h4, queen and queen d4 threat? Wait. Oh, knight c3 and queen a5. Okay. Can I make this move or I cannot make this move? I don't know. Queen of eight of two, queen just three. Eight. Okay. I try make eight knight of two move and king of two, queen h4, my idea, and capture on d4. Okay, knight c5, I don't like. It is my musical no support. Okay. Maybe opponent mouse is sleeping here. What opponent play b3? I don't know. Maybe opponent idea play a3, not b3, a3. I don't know. Okay. I don't know what he opponent play. And after knight c6, I have knight d3 move, and it is move with check. Also, knight d3 without check, it is not very bad variation for me. And knight d3 is with check and b takes c and win position for me. I don't know what I'm gonna play here now. What I'm gonna play now? My musical notes support now make song. Okay, over and thinking on time for good connection. Yep, a good connection. And with nostalgia for wine. Keep queen h4 check. And with nostalgia for wine, we played 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 games. 12 games, fantastic. Okay, capture. Capture. 95. Okay. Wait a second. Keep showing me on D5 or maybe what else? C5, knight 7, king e7, knight e8, knight c2, king h2, knight d. I don't know, can I play knight c2 or I cannot? Bishop c5, knight c2, I don't know. Can I play or I cannot play this? Easy, it takes D. to make something eat. Kitchen. Schtkessel. C3. Bishop A5. Bishop D3. Oh, I think your idea play make Bishop D2 and Bishop D5 move. Okay. If I find my idea close, it is line, yeah, file, and after bishop e6, you cannot, my opponent cannot play rook e7 move, and two extra pawns I have, I think, better position for me, I think I have better position than opponent, Or I like to variation. After it is pawn exchange, I very enjoy also. We exchange this pawn. Okay, rook f8, and my idea capture here. Okay. Rook e3, huh? To capture, and bishop a7, your idea. Uh-huh, yeah, I see this. Bishop b6. Bishop c3, capture rook c3. I cannot save my rook after this variation. Okay. I like make h6 movement now, bishop c3 threat. After rook c1, my idea make bishop b6 move. And after bishop exchange, a takes b and d4. Okay, I'm gonna play bishop b2 move. But mate, bishop b2 move. Okay, bishop b6. I have two double pawns on b file and d file. Fantastic. Okay, no, I'm not. Not like make double pawn on the B file for me. Capture. Rook C7. But my idea rook A8 maybe. And capture it is pawn. I don't know. Rook A8, yeah, and opponent idea sync, yep. This, I'm gonna make this move. Okay. King G7. Okay. What I'm gonna play here? No, what I'm gonna play now? I don't know. Bishop f3, I'm gonna make move. B6, I like make a move. It is. D4. H 57 now. My idea, make this move. I think Oberon C this. Oberon C my threat. Yeah, Oberon C my threat. I make check. It is. Rook C2, this. Check. This. Okay, let's play. Let's play. King E6, I make a move because Sovereign Threat. I think made Bishop D5 move. This. Okay, what am I playing now? I don't know. Oh, it is a very interesting position. King F4 will make a move. D5? Okay, we better let's play. Then King Sean will activate my king. I'm really enjoy this, and I really enjoy this pawn. And my d pawn is passed after King D4. Rook E1. This. Bishop E4 and my idea make King C3 move and capture this pawn and push the pawns to the greens. Pawns to greens. Okay, this. This. Oh! Yep. Let's play. Whoa, it is with Czech. And this is again NostalgiaForWine. Make mate. Yeah, good game, thank you. He's from Spain. And let's go to analysis of the game. Okay, yeah, win position for me. Also, in the 6-5 city spawn, it is win position. Rook h1, rook h4. I don't see what h8 this check. Yeah, and also I know sacrifice this pawn, this well. Okay. And in this game, 7 inaccuracies, 6 mistakes, 0 blunder, 23 a very simple loss opponent, 2 inaccuracies, 8 mistakes, and 2 blunders, 35 a very simple loss for me. Only 5, wow. Here, good position for me. This. Wait, this. Yeah. Yeah, here, great position for me. in here draw. And this reaper's movement better. Yeah, and here do better position for me, also I need to play this move. And here king h4, d3 and draw. And here lose some position for me. And I lost game NostalgiaForWine. And go to mini chest, create a game, random site, let's go. This is game of Levy with James 369. Okay. Please cap my challenge. And please fast cap my challenge. Oh, and Levy lost. Time. Another impact play with Levy. Northern impact have bad, no, has no connection. Kid who play with Giannist, no, Fidemaster Moran 29 play with Levy. Play with OysterBand. OysterBand. I play two black pieces. So I don't know. Castle e5. Queen c7, Rook d8, okay. Six, c4, keep chin. Six, c4, I don't like this. Bishop a6, queen has to retreat, and I play with a knight. Okay. Mm-hmm. a6. Okay, a6, I make a move, my dear, make b5 move. Knight b6. Okay. What make a move here? I don't know. H4. Knight d4. Okay, what do I play here? Knight d4 after c takes db4. d3 queen e4. Okay, c takes d4. Yes, he takes d. b3, you can make a move. Okay. Bishop d7, my dear, make a move. Bishop c6, make bishop c6 move. Yeah, it is bishop c6. Knight f3. d3. Queen e3. Bishop f3. Queen f3, bishop f3. I don't know what I'm gonna play. Here. Queen f3, we make a move. Okay, rook d7. My dear, make a move. Rook d8, and maybe push the d-pawn. It is rook a8. I'm trying to defend the d-pawn. Queen h5, I'm gonna make a move. Okay. Bishop c5. I think my dear make a bishop d4 move. It is. h6, bishop c1. d6. g6. h6, and like h6 move, because open can make a move bishop c1, and then like weak squares, dark square is weak. Okay. Bishop d4 capture. Bishop d4 capture. Should be something like move. Okay, bishop d4. And after bishop b7, my idea make a move. D2, I think. Capture. Maybe knight d5, I don't know. Okay. What on here play? I don't know. Now this pawn is hanging. Really is hanging. Bishop b7. D2. My dear, make rook d3 move, yeah. Rook d3. What I don't play here? I don't know. Very interesting position here. I don't have. Obnon has one extra pawn, and I think I have good compensation for the one pawn. I don't know. I don't know what here I don't play. Queen or rook? Queen, I don't know. To square. I don't know what to square. Or rook e3. Okay. Queen c6. Capture. After c5, my dear, make a move knight c4. And capture this pawn, bishop a4, rook c3 and rook c1 on a b2 threat. Or it is, I like capture knight and make knight c4 move. And it is two pawns is hanging. And opponent has 4 minutes 40 seconds. I have 4 minutes 30 seconds. Okay, and I have one extra pawn. Wow. Opponent has one extra pawn, and now I have one extra pawn. Fantastic. Okay. Okay. What here? King of six, my dear. Activate my king. I think this to be one, would be two, my dear. Make an ADC or an AG for move. I don't know what better. What button I just do? Knight g4, knight d3. Knight g4, k7. Rook f2, king h3. King e7. I like more knight d3 movement. This pawn is hanging. And I capture this check. It is great what I capture this check. I think it is great. King g7. Okay. Don't wanna play now. I don't know. Okay, opponent has 40 extra seconds. Okay, let's play. Let's play. I don't know what opponent like. Play now. Oh, now opponent has only 5 extra seconds. Fantastic. Now opponent not has extra second. Bishop b5, opponent play. Rook f3. After bishop d3, rook g3. This check and rook d3. Because after bishop d3, rook d3, opponent can play king g2 and defense. Defense pawn. It is. I like make check. I love make check. I love make this check. This. H5. My idea. Maybe it is my dream, maybe it is. Maybe I can play this, I don't know. Or maybe it is only my dream. Okay. C2, I didn't make my d4 move. And made the 5 capture. It is my dream, I think. I didn't like make rook f2 move because. Okay, knight d4. Because open can play bishop c6, knight d3 a6, knight d5. I don't know, bishop g2 is it. Okay, it is. King f8. King e7. Maybe make rook h3 move. Of course, after a7, of course, rook h3. Yep, rook h3. And open cannot make bishop c6 move because my knight control it is square. And open cannot make a move of bishop. Okay. What I'm gonna play now? King g2 e5. Maybe push this pawn. e4 and e3, my idea. And e2, rook f3, and of course c1. My pawn go to queen. Yeah. It is. Check. And mate, and I want to game OysterBand. Yep, here. you make bishop of 7 move. Here I see this variation and draw position. Okay, and and I want to game OysterBand. He's from, I don't know. And let's. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Here draw position, bishop of 7 and draw. Oblong can we... I don't see! I don't see this tactic! Oblong 2, don't see this tactic. Rook of 7. I think I Oblong have this tactic. Oh, here, bishop e8, rook b1 mistakes, king e7. Oh, king e7, of course. King e7 must move. And open bishop can't make a move. Why I don't see this variation? I don't know. And now in my team, 83 members. 17 more members, and I will make tournament PeshkaCh Fun Club Arena. Please join in my team. I come all, please. I will be very happy. Yeah, and Duncan Sean all for you. This stream and go to analysis of the game and update this after analysis of this game. I will finish stream. And in this game, 7 inaccuracies, 5 mistakes, 2 blunders, 66 average and one most open end, 5 inaccuracies, 5 mistakes, 1 blunder, 14-7 average and one most for me. Yeah, I like this position for me. Why I don't like? Why I like? Because I have some good development. Normal. Okay. Yep. Normal position. Yep. Here GB7 mistake was from D3 and normal position. This one. Rook e3. Best move, rook e3. Repeat this. Best move for cities. Yeah, here, normal position. And also not making a fate move. Best move for knight f5. And it is normal position. And rook f7, also rook f7. After rook f7 move, time resign for black. Yeah, and king g2, yeah. And here slightly better position for me. And after king f2 it is blunder, so bishop f7 now, and to draw position. Yeah. And draw. Yeah, and after bishop of sun missing this, and after this king e1, in aggressors king g2, and win position for me here win position. Oh yeah, and two, and yep. Okay, and after rook e1, I give checkmate, and I won the game OysterBand. And thank you all for 1500 followers on Lichess, and I will finish stream. Thank you all for following. Only Chess and on YouTube, and as usual, click the like button and subscribe to me, and please comment on this video. Bye bye, paka paka, see you soon. Danke schön for watching.